What are the available options the shipping industry has in order to comply with the new regulatory framework?
Well, as we all know, it's two options, actually. You have either to get prepared and comply with the compliance fuel, the 0.5% sulfur fuel. You have to be prepared for this, or to install scrubbers. The decision to install scrubbers, as far as we are concerned, it's more or less of a financial decision. Our company has containers on long-term charters, so in all the vessels that we are installing scrubbers, because we do, it's a joint decision with the charterer on a specific structure financial deal. And we don't really do, and we don't believe we should do, to install scrubbers on speculation. Now, regarding the rest of the fleet on the compliance fuel, we have developed a plan where we are getting our ships and our crews prepared to accept, operate, and deal with the compliance fuels.
Thank you very much. I have one last question for you. How do you find today's forum so far?
It's very interesting. There is a lot of attendance. I have seen a lot of people, actually, important people, that they are attending the seminar. And a lot of things have been said. And I think that we are in a process of knowing continuously new things about the compliance IMO regulations, the compliance of the IMO regulation, and I found it very useful.
Thank you very much.